tone is really good because he ends up on his back with his belly up. So thank you for that.
Awesome.
Hold on. So this next piece is a little more classical in nature. It's by a contemporary American composer named Jacob Narvarud, whose works I just love because he mixes classical and pop and crossover, and I just think they're really uplifting texts. And this one, and he was a full-time academic, and he's a full-time composer now. So those of you who want to be composers, it can be done. And this piece is half in Latin, half in English, so you'll hear the translation Ad Astra to the stars through difficulties.
Thank you. Would you change it then?